MBK is an acronym for My Brother's Keeper. It comes from a biblical concept. Being a pastor, of course, my desire was to have some type of biblical foundation for the business. MBK Barbers is unique. One, in what you see when you walk in the door. It doesn't look like your traditional barbershop. Very classy, looks like metropolitan, modernized. I try to use colors that are significant of the area of Annapolis and what people tend to look for as tourists when they come here. My Brother's Keeper Barbershop is proud to offer a wide range of services. We offer cuts, coloring, relaxers, shampooing, just getting a regular haircut with a razor. And that is a unique service that's not offered in every barbershop to get a razor shave. We also deal with natural hair care, twists, braids. We have no limits here, and it's still affordable. Another thing that keeps our barbershop unique is you're not going to hear foul language here. We have a very mature crowd, and I think we all like it. You know, the clients like it, we like it. The barbers and stylists make it a point to get to know the client, to get to know what is that you want to feel and look like when you walk out. And so you walk out looking and feeling great. We believe that it still takes businesses that offer the old tradition of personal care. That's what we want to be known for here. Our goal at MBK Barbers is to start an apprenticeship program. And that apprenticeship program would be geared towards students middle school to high school age. Come in for 2 weeks for a crash course on styling and most importantly running a business, operating a business on a professional level. We want to be able to say that My Brother's Keeper had a hand in helping someone to see a bright future.